never give up on a kid. When Pamela talked about the 2.0 with the Casey exam, I thought, you know what? If that was in place when I was in high school, I graduated with a 1.36 GPA. Right. I wouldn't have graduated. And who knows where I'd be. So, and I don't think it's, this is my personal opinion, but I don't think it's right to make kids pay for, or have, you know, a consequence for an education that maybe, because I got a 1.36 GPA, not because I didn't care about school, but because I don't think that my schooling or my teachers cared about me. So mm-hmm. I just said, I don't care either. I don't want to penalize kids for maybe something that they're not to blame for. So always question things, question everything, question policy, procedure, question what people are saying inside the staff lounge during meetings. And silence is oppression. You know, when you don't say anything about things that you know are wrong, that's saying that I'm on board with what you're saying. And be strategic though. You know, be strategic. Pick your battles, because you know, you don't want to start off with everybody against you, but again, silence isn't